Today we are disassembling a cylinder that is held together with a snap ring. It just sits inside of the gland and stops that gland from coming out. And this time it's really doing a good job because it was 100% frozen. It goes on a cylinder that hangs out kind of near the beach, so it's exposed to a bunch of salt air, and it was just not coming apart by the normal means. So my employee decided to burn it out, which you can see how hot he's getting it, and just bending it back, breaking it off. Don't let the 6-minute video fool you. It was actually 1 hour and 6 minutes that he was working on this. You can see all the tools that he pulled out in the background, the PB Blaster, and he does finally get it. So stay tuned all the way to the end and you will see it come apart. And instead of the customer having to see if he could get a new one and wait all that time, he got it apart, rebuilt it, and got it back to him.
Thank you.
And finally, here he is knocking that gland out. Success. Thanks for watching.